walls I built, well, baby, they're tumbling down. And they didn't even put up a fight, they didn't even make the sound. I found a way to let you in.
Pretend that it's fun.
Pretend it's fun.
Love you so much.
Love you.
And we're
love
so
you.
Happy
Bye.
For you.
We love you.
Bye.
I've been awakened.
Kylie and Ricky.
Congratulations!
May you have everlasting love, Cammy and Rocky. Period.
I'm surrounded by your...
Don't do it. Both of y'all just run away now. Just kidding. I love you both. Hope you live forever.
Congratulations, I'm excited for both of y'all. Hope y'all have a blast in Jamaica.
Bring me back something, please. Don't forget or don't come back.
Oh, congratulations. That's my baby boy getting married. And now I'm going to have that daughter that I've never had. Looking forward to it. Can't wait for the twins to come along.
Congratulations, guys. And I know you're going to have a lot of love and happiness.
Hey Cammy, Rocky, Danny and I and Ethan love you guys very much. Congratulations! Gravity came
again. Bella, say congratulations Aunt Cammy and Uncle Rocky! Woohoo!
I knew it had to happen, but if it's ever a guy, Rocky, you're definitely him. Love you guys. Congratulations.
I'm surrounded by
best wishes for a long and happy marriage.
Love you, Cammy and Rocky. I'm so excited.
You're everything I need. Don't ever go to bed mad and don't ever quit.
That's right. Be forgiving and just always remember you love each other. And we wish you guys all the best.
Keep your chin tucked and your hand tight.
Little girl. You've always wanted the fairy tale, and it looks like you've got it. I think you've got an amazing guy that adores you. And Rocky, Cammy's not only beautiful on the outside, she's beautiful on the inside too. And she is so full of love that it just overflows. The only piece of advice I can tell y'all is to give each other 300%, love each other every day, and make God the center of your home. Congratulations to both of you, and I love you both.
Cammy, so glad y'all are getting married, so glad to be a part of this. I'm looking forward to being with y'all on this journey.
Way to go, Rock Man. You and Cammy, love y'all. Peace out.
Congratulations, Rocky and Cammy. I'm happy for y'all. I'm ready for y'all's journey.
You grab onto each other, you hold on for everything you got, and you look to the Lord.
Yeah, the first time we met was April 28, 2012. Our first kiss was almost a year later, April the 8th. I told her I loved her exactly 3 weeks after our first kiss on April the 27th. First visit to California was July of that year. I drove her all the way back from California with Ross on Valentine's Day, and then I proposed to her April 28th, exactly 2 years after the very first time we met.
Wow.
So, yeah. I know, and I think it's taken everything that I've got, all my smoothness to get her to say yes, so I don't know that I've got any left. But I know for sure I can't love you any more than I love you now, but I can always, always love you better.
Beautiful. Oh, God, I love you.
Can you cut that and make me look cool with that?